Sorry, man.
Rudy.
Sorry, man.
Just ain't right.
No, it's not. Where are you going?
I quit.
Hey, Rudy, wait up. Hey.
The hell with Devine. The hell with Coach Yonto.
Hey, wait up. In 2 years, you haven't missed one practice. In the last one of your senior year, you just quit?
That's what I said. I quit.
Well, I don't want you to quit.
What the hell is it to you?
Rudy, you're one of the reasons I stayed on this last year.
Well, I'm sorry.
You're sorry? You're full of crap, you know that? Everything you did and everything you said is bullshit.
Tell Jake to make sure the top's ready. We'll check with the weather service by 5, and we'll make a decision then. Hey. What you doing here? Don't you have practice?
Not anymore. I quit.
Oh. Well, since when are you the quitting kind?
I don't know. I just don't see the point anymore.
So you didn't make the dress list. There are greater tragedies in the world.
I wanted to run out of that tunnel for my dad. To prove to everyone that I worked...
Prove what?
That I was somebody.
Oh, you are so full of crap. You're 5 feet nothing. 100 and nothing. And you got hardly a speck of athletic ability. And you hung in with the best college football team in the land for 2 years. And you're also going to walk out of here with a degree from the University of Notre Dame. In this lifetime, you don't have to prove nothing to nobody except yourself. And after what you've gone through, if you haven't done that by now, it ain't going to never happen. Now go on back.
Sorry, I never got you to see your first game in here.
Hell, I've seen too many games in this stadium.
I thought you said you never saw a game.
I've never seen a game from the stands.
You were a player?
I rode the bench for 2 years. Thought I wasn't being played because of my color. I got filled up with a lot of attitude. So I quit. Still not a week goes by, I don't regret it. And I guarantee a week won't go by in your life. You won't regret walking out, letting them get the best of you. You hear me clear enough?